I believe that the Lord is anxious to put into our hands inventions of which we laymen have hardly a glimpse. With the Lord providing miracles of communication and with the increased efforts and devotion of our missionaries and all of us and all others who are sent, surely the divine injunction will come to pass. For verily the sound must go forth from this place unto all the world and to the uttermost parts of the earth. The gospel must be preached to every creature.